sorry, I didn't know where we were.
Okay.
Anna's just using me.
I'm a bad friend.
Welcome to my crib.
To your head?
Cavern.
Whoa.
Yes.
That's cool.
Uvula.
I'm putting it back.
Hi guys, we're gonna go police hunting because
we moved.
Because some dumbasses.
We'll go around and go straight.
Okay. Is that a doggy? Don't run over the doggy.
Where's the dog?
Check the tennis court.
Yeah. It's catching up to Bridgeport real fast.
Honestly. You guys go. Go.
How are you feeling?
I'm incredibly nervous and anxious.
How are you feeling?
What?
How are you feeling?
Tired.
Really good.
Kind of spooked.
Great. How are you feeling?
Great.
How are you guys feeling?
Super.
Feeling?
Meh.
So we just got to Quincy and we are getting ready to play Wilson Creek. We beat them both times during the regular season, once in 3 and once in 5, so we were league champs. This game was going to determine who was district champs and who got to go to state. So here we are. Jillian just got her wisdom teeth taken out 2 days before, but that's okay. The first set, we're feeling good, Wilson Creek is making a lot of mistakes, and we beat them. The second set, not so good. We lose. Third set, sort of the same deal, except we make a comeback and almost beat them, but not quite. And then it comes down to the fourth set, our last chance to redeem ourselves. Once again, things are not looking too good, but then we make an even bigger comeback. The score is 25-25. It bounces back and forth, but ultimately, and unfortunately, we lose. So this is basically how we were all feeling. We were tired, hungry, we had just left everything on the court, and we had to watch our rivals celebrate as we all cried in the corner. But we had a second chance. They were taking two teams to state. We just had to play whoever was number 3. And you know who it was? Riverside. side in three. And yeah, that's about it.
We're going to stay.
We're going to stay.